In one sense, everything in life involves pain. The pain of correction could be in ounces. If you go through it, you'll have tons of joy. But if you refuse and reject the pain of correction, which is but some ounces, you might have to go through the pain of rejection, pain of regret, which could be in tons. Oh yes, the word of God says a rebuke and correction is painful, but it leads to life eternal. It leads to a life of bliss, blessing, joy, prosperity and protection. Remember, good things in life are costly, are painful in one sense. And the pain of correction is just ounces. But when you reject correction, the pain of regret, the pain of the consequences of pleasures that you decided to indulge in rejecting correction could be in tons. Let's make the right choice. God bless you.